A shift in the plains. Is it done? We should leave this place. With the Daedra banished, the glen will collapse in upon itself. Thank you for all you've done. I hope you'll have the good taste to not mention that I was involved in all this.
There you are, Vestige. We must speak at once. Listen well. I have located a safe harbor from which we might plan our course of action. You must meet me there. I work in a city of Bretons. Its air heavy with the smells of baked bread, horses, and intrigue. Daggerfall. The harborage is in an abandoned cave outside the city.
If I want your opinion, I'll...
You interfere with matters that don't concern you.
Yeah.
The deal was sealed long ago. The Baleborn child has served us well and will uphold the bargain I made.
In the name of the king.
You must go now.
I will not. The dragon does not flee its lair.
They're coming for you. Wait, what was that?
Death to the king.
Get the king out of here. Go!
Yeah!
crown. Captain, this isn't easy for me to say, but I want to apologize for ignoring your warnings.
It was nothing, my king. I apologize if I was impertinent in my duty.
Not at all, Orison. Rise, please. In service to Daggerfall, our friend here is to have any support the Watch or the Knights can provide.
Of course. We'll do whatever we can to help find Angolf and determine his motives. All of Daggerfall stands behind our hero.
It would seem that the captain's concern for me was well-founded. You saved me from this assassin's blade, as well as from my own foolishness this day. Indeed, the body on my floor proves that. Who was this man who came to kill me? What did he want? Angolf? I've heard this name whispered by my agents. The royal spymaster reports of unrest across my kingdom, stirred into a froth by this Angolf. But that's all we know. Creating chaos is a method, not a goal. It's a means, not an end. There's more going on here than chaos for its own sake. We must get to the bottom of this. Oh yes, my friend. I hereby grant you special dispensation to investigate the villain Angolf in my name. But you must keep this quiet, for we don't want to tip our hand. I shall never forget your service this day, however.
You did a great thing this day. If you need anything, you can always find me here.
In the name of the king!